Colin Chapman, the private plane commuting chairman of the Lotus Group of Companies, knows the meaning of success. 20 years of hard work have been repaid with a spacious, modern factory in Norfolk, an OBE, a name associated with victory in the motor racing world, and the international sales story of Lotus Cars. Chapman built his first car for fun. It was an Austin 7 Special. No one knows why, but he called it a Lotus. In the 20 years that followed, the fun became a big, thriving business with cups and trophies and world sales figures to prove it. Today, the hand-built sleek sports cars add to Britain's prestige overseas. Last year, the company increased its car production by 48% to a record 4,499. Exports accounted for about 45% of production and rose faster than home sales. This year, they're expanding the factory. Production will be doubled. Lines of high-performance road cars, track-tested and ready, await shipment. On the factory circuit, three more are put through their paces. The Lotus has become a success story for Chapman and for Britain.